update. I'll explain in a second. Alright then, so I lost track of time. My mix master arrived today and I was spending some time on transforming it, and it took a while, haven't even gotten halfway, and I lost track of time, and it seems that it was close to 6 when I started it already. Yeah, so, well, it's already been an hour, so. Anyways, so sorry guys, I lost track of time, and it seems there's no way for me to make it up. So I only have one heart. If I had more, I would play to till all of them are gone. But I only have one, so I can't promise anything else except there's no ground around here. There's only this. Anyways, we'll probably won't get far, so let's see if we can make a run for it and continue last week's plan. Last time we were having some trouble with being captured too easily, and hopefully this time we'll have some luck on our side for once. Well, some room for me to use my head this time, rather than to use some bravery, I guess. But it must be done in this case. Okay, I lost what I was trying to say, so let's just go for it. I heard that guy. Listening. There you are. Don't be fooled. I have one heart and a great mind. I will get through this level to a checkpoint. I believe that was a bad idea. See him, but well, he's gone, but I'm not sure for how long. Should we follow him? If he was about to go. So the plan is simple. I need to get to the locker room. And hopefully no one will be there, and hopefully I can get inside one of the lockers. And once there I see some clear ground, I will set up one of the showers to turn on, and then I will run back to the lockers. And then once both of them are in all the way at the back, I'll quickly make my way to the office and quickly do my thing, and then get inside. Damn it, I should have gone right now. Alright. No one's here, no one's here. Just move along. There you go. I can't get the feeling he's going that way. To the evidence room, but he wanted to get in for a long time. There you are. I understand the game now. I don't think I'll be doing anything scrappy this time. I will get to the office. You're here, aren't you? Oh, I took the other way out. I want to turn my flashlight on, but there's a risk in doing that. cat friend is up there, so that must be the rat. And the rat and the cat just came down. You're aware of my presence, but you can only scrape till I open the door. I get the feeling that our chance might be right after this. To go, but what were the protocols from last time? I'm just wondering, what did I do last time that I made it all the way to that office the first time? This would have been a bad time to go. Either way, I seen you come this way once. Yeah, I get the feeling my opportunity is on its way. Flash. Okay, the second time when he wants to come back, then I'll go. When you come back, I'm going after you. I'm only aware of the rat, but the cat, I'm not sure where he can be. things I did learn was that they do look straight. They have tunnel vision. Meaning if I get behind a corner in a good place, they probably won't see me. And if I stand still. Flash. Oh, I save myself. Once again, I was about to go again. I'm not keeping an eye on the clock. I'm just probably going to work for an hour and then... and die, I guess. Yeah, so those are the times when I will end the stream. I really wish I could use the microphone. Probably punch you on this side. Flash. It used to be so easy. I must just push the button. If it's clear, I'll go. If it's not, I'll go back. I better take the opportunity while the cat is still up there. That was a good time to go. That's a good time to go, I believe. Okay, here's what I'm gonna be doing. In order to get over my nervousness, I'll be doing a jump out, jump ins. Flash. There's one. next jump and give me a moment to wait while this pest runs off again. Well, speak of the rat. In order to succeed in this plan, I must continue my practice jumps out and in so that I feel more comfortable. Once those are done, I will be able to be more used to the surroundings, so the environment, I believe. Yes, environment. That's the word. Despite that, it's still nerve-wracking though. I do feel I am starting to feel the pattern growing in mine. I heard someone coming, I believe you also did so. What's going on at the moment? I don't believe I've heard this pattern before. And there it goes. I should have probably kept the wind, the fan over here. A bit lower. Too low. And now I can hear the wind. Or the air, I guess. Flash. I am aware you are there. contact might be a bit slow, but it's how I run things. Especially when you don't have a second chance right now. But nonetheless, you guys have all the chances you wanted to follow and to be notified of when I will be live again. I guess that's that. I'll be on the works and removing that ad, which I don't believe is possible, I think. Unless I made it into a highlight and not allow that in. But it seems our choice was made for us. Yeah, I'm not sure what will happen tomorrow. It's for me it's 8, and I doubt this will be finished by then. So if it is, we'll try this again. If not, I'll try another game, I guess. But I hope you guys or at least entertain a bit from this, and if you were even a bit, please follow. This is only the beginning. I will do more in the future. So I hope you guys have a good day or night. Just make sure you make it good. And as always, with the works comes new steel. Have a good one.